Hey guys, Mr. Brand here. How are you guys doing today? Today we're gonna take a little look at this game called Heart Taker. It's a very simple combat platformer game where I move with WASD, and when I click the left mouse button, I charge at people. So, there we killed one, and another one. And it's the goal with the game is just to get as high a score as possible. I just tried it once to see how it double kill, how it played, but yeah. So there's some people that apparently are invulnerable from one side or something like him, so we need to juke him out. Yeah, just like that. So we need to get him from the back. Need to get you from the other side. Why can I not kill this guy? Okay, we just need to dash into him a lot, and this is an easy guy. Easy dude. And the hard enemies begin to attack, so let's get a little less easy. But I really like the mobility in the dash. Oh, he had the mobility in the dash into my face. You thought that was the end? Am I right? But Monopoly is not the I couldn't read that. See, they bring death. Death should not be a problem. Tells you, deals on. Come harder and harder. Yes, yes. You better bring more hearts next time. Okay, so we apparently need to reach 100. Recharge to the dash on each kill. Okay. Lot of blood splatter. So, recharge. So we get new mechanics when we die. So now, when I kill this dude, the dash recharges. So, more mobility. Oh, don't fall down into a hole. And the dash also recharges every time we land. Oh, he almost killed us right there. Okay. Need to see my cursor. Oi. That was not intentional. We just gonna try again. Oh, so now it costs 5 to revive. Oh, we need to be a little more careful then. Kill that guy. Kill that guy. Maybe they should add another stage or something, because it's only this stage right now. Maybe if we get enough coins, we'll get another stage. I have no idea how to kill this guy, except just spamming into his face. I think I need him to jump or something. When he's on the ground, he's in one room. Damn it. Okay, so when he jumps, we can damage him. You don't have 10 to fire. Okay, so the first time we die, it's cost 0, then it's cost 5 and 10. This is just the introduction before we get to the screen to start the game. Alright, we're gonna try it out another time. see if we can get a little bit further this time. Kill this guy. Kill this guy. Okay. Just farming up all the hearts. Kill that guy. And this one. That's it. Kill this one. Okay, he needs to be in the air to get killed. No? Oh, damn it! Okay, okay. I'm just gonna skip that one. We already saw that one. World Slicer. Shaper. And another one bites dust. Kill that one. The first five people or so is very easy, but those guys, I have not the best idea of how to kill them. The guys with the shield, this guy, because okay, he needs to be moving, apparently. I'm still confused. Kill that one. But I like the music, it's very beady. It is a good fit for the game. Yes, kill him. Kill that one. We're getting hang of it, But there's a lot of artistics on the background in red from the enemy. Kill that one. Okay, okay. I'm like a pro now. Not even going to die. Not even once. This guy. This effing guy. I feel like this is the best place to be. Down here. I can't fall down into a hole right here. Oh, oh, oh. Triple kill. He's trying to bait me to dash into the hole. Die. Oy, I had no dash left. Okay, we died. It's okay. World Slicer. Increase dash distance. Kill an enemy even if he's dashing. But he also said something about 100 hearts. Let's try to get to 100 hearts. We don't need bigger slashes. Right now it's okay. Dead. Dead or dying is the best enemy. These guys try to slash me into bits. I'm still confused on that guy. I don't know if I need to have been in a dash for longer. They need some kind of tutorial, I don't know. No, doesn't have nothing happening when I press escape. Dashy dash. Dashy dash. I feel like I'm getting the hang of it. Rather than say it, I die. It's okay. It's okay. Oh, they do not carry over, so I only have 21 now. Okay. I should know that. But it's okay. So I need to get 100 hearts in one go. Dodging like a champ. And this one.
I'm trash. Okay. I think that's game over for good.
I do not have enough to revive, so I just think we are gonna leave it here for today, and then I will see you in the next one. Bye!